Here's what my 12 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made apple muffins with bananas. For lunch, I packed them mac and cheese, carrots, cookies, yogurt, pirate's booty, and applesauce. I made them an after-school Snackerty Board to share. And dinner was Around the World Night, Vietnam. We had boiled chicken and cabbage, braised pork belly and eggs, rice, noodles, spring rolls, tofu, and a five-fruit tray. And for dessert, we had bean cakes with candied fruits. Bon appetit!